So Premier, everybody wonders, the House isn't sitting, everybody wants to know what you're doing on a Friday in August, so are you okay if we just follow you around and see what you're doing today?
Absolutely. I work more.
Mid-August is prime vacation season for many Ontarians, but not Premier Ford. He kicked off his Friday with a tour at Mondolez in Scarborough, Canada's second largest snacking company.
Well, we were looking at the dad's cookies, the Oreo cookies, and how they're manufactured. And I always say we can manufacture everything from cookies to treats to planes, trains, and automobiles and high tech. We have the most diverse economy anywhere in North America.
We have 5 manufacturing sites. It's a real privilege as a leader of supply chain to be able to support manufacturing in the province.
Next, Premier Ford served coffee to the local lunch crowd at the Wexford restaurant.
I'll tell you, it was real positive. Everywhere we're going, everyone keeps saying, keep going. So we're going to keep going, and we're turning the province around and respecting the taxpayers.
From there, Premier Ford toured a very innovative small business called Baskits.
We're a thriving business. We've gone from 12 employees to almost 50, 110 at max season, and there's more to come from Baskits. There's so many big companies in this riding, and for him to take time out with a little business like us that one day will be very big says a lot about him, his government, his platform, and we're very grateful.
Premier Ford and local MPP Christina Mitas then met with seniors at the Hellenic home, where our government recently announced over 120 new long-term care beds. And finally, Premier Ford wrapped up a busy day in Scarborough with a tour of Atlantic Packaging, a proud Ontario company established back in 1945.
They want to make sure that they have a competitive environment here in Ontario. They have, I believe he said, 7 plants. That's a lot of people they employ, and they have a few plants in the U.S., and it's a very aggressive market. They have a couple plants in Quebec. We're competing against Quebec. We're competing against states south of the border, and we have to be competitive.
For Ontario News Now, I'm Lindsay Vanstone.